twisted and
yeah, 1-up could be okay. It'd be pretty okay. Except for, yeah, I think 1-up is okay. If I get like a pop rune or something. Settle on the silver. But I would have no tiles to work. I think right here would be fine. I think this would be okay. It looks okay. In place is insane. I like this spot. I have the desert tiles, so I have to buy them. I get them immediately, so I don't have to waste money to buy them later on if I want to make a settler and whatnot. Okay. A lot of mountains down here. Okay. A little bit of a journey to get there. And it's very possible someone else could be like 5 tiles away from it, but Kilimanjaro isn't something that people go for all that much, so hard to say. Maybe I get a pop rune. Oh, we got gold now. So we can actually work a tile. Okay. Ah, crap. Another ruin. Let's get embassy with him. See what he has. It would give 4 food, 1 hammer, 1 gold, 2 culture. Oh. Grassland is so bad. Okay. I can maybe tribute that, eh? I'll leave it like that. I can get my thing next turn. Not top military though. I'll make another scout for it then. With 2 scouts and a spearman, it should be enough to tribute. Was Kilit? Currently base is 3 food, 2 culture. Map ruin. A warrior already? Ah, I might be screwed too. Huh. I don't know, this is kind of far away. He's 4 pop, but he does have production. Two hammers, my bad. I said 1 hammers, too. Oh, I can. Okay, perfect. Actually, 4th in military, but it's still enough. Okay, here we go. Should have got mining tech instead. Another mountain. Yeah, this cap is nice. It is nice. I don't know if I'll be a killie. I can try, but I don't know. Spain is in the game. Beautiful. Yeah, like if it gets attained, I can go on this side for it. Like, I haven't scouted anywhere down south. No pledge. I might be able to tribute that too. I can try. I don't think I'm getting that one. I don't think that's happening. Unless he's like... I don't know. I could try. I could always try. I could always try. Oh god. It's gonna get captured, isn't it? I don't know, man. He doesn't have good tiles to work either. I might be able to get it. Which is kind of crazy. I would prefer going for Armenia. prefer going for the Sinai first, because it's so much nicer. Thank you. I'm gonna have to settle in a weird spot, that's for sure. But I have a lot of gold, so it might be doable. Oh my god, this is gonna be so... Desert folklore? I don't know, we'll see. And it's Inca too! Oh, this. Oh, he's actually chopping. We might lose it. It's possible. The mountains are still okay, as long as it's like super block me. Oh, there's early war in the first one, like, double early war. I led a guy doing, like, scummy things. I was not pleased by that at all. Like, do I just sit on top of the wheat? Is that what I do? Just to make sure I get it? Hellstar Gamer? I think I just settle the wheat. Because any other spot's gonna take an extra turn, I don't think I have a turn to do it. One above? Yeah, let me just do that. Oh wait, Great Zimbabwe's right there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, this isn't good. Hmm. Fair enough. Okay, we can sell the mountains, so it's still fine. Okay, let's bring that down. See what's around here. I should still steal a worker, which I can probably do. This spot is still good. It's still very good. Just unfortunately don't get that. That's all. Could've been worse, yeah, us selling it and then him selling right here. I do need to make a shrine eventually. Check his gold. He does have some. There, you happy? My regional's all the way over here. Okay. The horse? Oh, you mean that? No. That's asking for it. Is he Liberty? I don't know. I'm pretty sure if I went for it with him as settler, it would probably just lead to him just spamming slingers. So it's probably a good idea for him to get it, I guess. Okay, let's get that shrine out. Honor? No, Liberty. He hasn't gone for it yet. He's 5 pop li- Oh, wait, what? Okay. I know the cap's starving. I'm gonna lose 6 food. It's enough. Try to sell here if I can. No, I have gold to spend. Okay, make sure that's safe, yeah. Different luxuries. I see tea, olives, tea. Okay, tea, olives, obsidian, silver. There's jade below. Please don't be going there right now. I think I got it. And there's actually a lot of mountains down here, eh? Okay, how do I do this? How do I do this? How do I do this? I'd like to put the city here if I can. Just, okay, I guess we can move and just test it. Looks good. It sends to the right. I think that's his. No, it's actually either of ours. Yeah, with him going pyramids, it gave up him for making early expands. Oh, mountain? Good. That's a good tile. That's a really good tile. That is some good stuff. Still waiting for the worker. Okay. Yeah, I actually don't have that many different luxuries, eh? I guess I can't really go that ham on cities. So I'm probably just gonna put one city down here. Like a city here, like this could be very far apart cities for my empire. Gonna have a city here. We're gonna have a city here. And one city over here. And that's it. We can only really afford six. Anymore, it's just, we're doomed. We're absolutely doomed. There it is, the worker. Another mountain. Fishing quests? That might be okay. Yeah, fishing quests could be okay. That would help out the Lux issue a bit. At least try to go. No, six is okay. It's just my cities are really far apart. Like, I'm not used to selling cities like 5 tiles apart for each city, but that's what's going to be happening here. White Shrine, just to get the Pantheon sooner. That's all. I was either thinking like maybe like... what's it called? The Ancestor Worship or whatever. So we're gonna go very unhappy quickly. Plantation culture? 90 happiness. I think. Do I want? I don't know. Let me think. This is really odd liberty. I'm not used to this liberty. Not in the slightest. That might attack me. The Pantheon remains even after you find and spread a religion? The Pantheon can, yeah. It can still stay even after you spread your religion to the city that has the Pantheon. Like, there'd be like one or two followers, and then eventually it'll go away. Eventually. As long as something spawns here, we're good. Oh, this city's also open. Oh, this could be bad. Guess we'll see. This could be real bad, very quickly. Oh, the religion has the perks of the Pantheon in it, if that's what you meant. Thank you. I could actually just settle here, just to get the jade immediately. I have a lot of space, it's just a lot of stuff, eh? Yeah, I'm going there. Okay. So city here and that's it. Maybe someone will give me a good religion. Maybe. I don't know. Okay. Well, that's not good. That spearman is going to feel it. Okay. Granary, I guess, just to get granary out. This can die next turn, or it can die right now. Yeah, next turn. Not in a good position. Piety, liberty, liberty. So the whole top hemisphere is liberty. We have piety here. My spearman. Yeah, it's possible. It's possible. I moved off the hill, the jungle. So yeah, but I had to move off anyway. I guess the safest position to move would be here. This spot here would be the best place because I'd only be hit once, and then I could get a heal promo. Oh well. I could still survive. It's still probably a 50% chance for this thing to still attack. Maybe. Like, it has to queue the orders with this unit first before this one, but I don't know. We'll see. Oh my god, it didn't even attack! Oh my god. It has survived. The happiest from shrines, for now. Okay. Sun God? Yes. They're gonna attack my city, or go into it next turn. I see a truffle. Wait, what? Wait, what? What is this map? Buy the incense? Hey, do you want me to get hit by chariot archers? Is that what you want? Why are the truffles so far over here? There are two truffles right here. That's his regional. He has three in his capital, three truffles, and two of them are 10 tiles away. 12 tiles away. Oh my god. I'll just make some workers. Or I can actually make an archer first to deal with this camp, because it's gonna be annoying. Yeah, it's typical 56 by 40. That's a typical default setting that I have. This kid will hopefully attack me. Hopefully. Okay. Yeah, I'll stay here. If I move here, it can move with me to this tile, and then it can pillage. Well, I would still probably kill it. I guess in any situation, it's going to die, but I'd rather it not stand on that if I can help it. Settle the truffles? No, I could even put a city right here, couldn't I? But it's just, I don't know. This is, I don't know. Does anyone play like this? Like, Liberty like this? I have masonry, yes. Perfect. In before Archer, okay. I don't do this type of play, okay? Like, cities this far apart. That's just the nature of the game. No warrior over here, please. Thank you. City-state quests. Okay, choppy chop chop chop. Settle all the lands? Why is there so much space?
Oh my goodness.
It will survive. Fortified on a hill? Yeah. With flanking as well, but it has flanking against me, but I think it will be fine. It could take it, but I have an archer to take it back later, so it's... it's not an issue. That's expensive. It's not worth it yet. Definitely not. Tank is supposed to be in the middle. I'm in the middle. Yeah, tank is supposed to be in the middle. With the truffles right below me, I'm pretty confident he's supposed to be more over. Which is... so who's the final player? Spain? This city is actually amazing. Look at it. I think I know what I want to do there. Yeah, but like... my cities were closer in that game of it. This is like a newer player thinking like doing a like a tradition noob that would think, okay, I gotta keep all cities 6 tiles apart so I can work every tile in each city. If I'm doing Liberty, I'll do the same strategy and have each city 6 tiles apart for the maximum. I'm gonna spawn burbs between my land. Oh, the roads are gonna be so bad. I don't even want to make roads. I'm gonna play roadless. Who needs roads? Trade silver for the silk? I can do that. Maybe. Oh, I can do that. Yeah. So this is in a position where it can get captured. If a Barbarian comes like anywhere on these three tiles, or yeah, these three tiles, I guess here's fine to go that way. But if it comes, well, I can't retreat that way. I have to go this way or that way. I can't go this way because like one move would take up. Okay, worker. Worker, 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 worker per city. We're good. Grow, and grow some more! Okay. Mausoleum hype! We're going. I should check if anyone else is making it. Pyramids. Nothing. Nothing. There's Spain as well. Top hammers? Okay. Ask Inca to build roads for me. No, the real goal is get Inca to kill me, and then make him make the roads, and then I come back into the game and take him out. That would be the true way. I'm not sure what to do with this worker. I don't want to start the roads yet. There's no. I'll just make. I don't know. Hopefully, I can restart some stats. It's a new game. Okay. I can make it two, but I'd rather work some hammers. Someone's going for Colossus, and I assume that's Grabo. Oh, this is good. How many cities are you on, Mr. Hittites? Six as well. They both want it cleared. Okay. More people play this in Civ, than the 6, but why? Because this game makes you mad. Civ 6 makes you sleep. If I shoot, would it survive? Hard to say. Alright, rat for now. Imagine if we actually got the Sinai. That would be nice. Why can't mountains give gardens? Because they have like water coming from the clouds going down, and they can use that water to make gardens, right? Marble? I think I am. If I'm not, then I'm stupid. I'm stupid. Always clear it now. I don't know. Nope. I did high roll. It's just if the warrior wasn't there, I think I would. If I still high rolled, I would. On the plus side, I see all the tiles from the city to city, so no barb cans can spawn there. Okay. Let's not grab the tech yet. Like, I'm gonna engineer it, probably. The Petra. Rip. That's culture and military. Lost out on. Like, the road to cars is easy, but the other ones... It's not pretty.
Okay.
Wait, what? You can. I already took some of your stuff, so I don't mind. Okay. Four horses. 16 horses. Okay. City state. And they make the most ridiculous road system ever. It's gonna be two. I can't make it down to the turn. We need another chop to do it. Horse and this horse? Okay. I gotta bring that down. I should bring this down as well to keep the sight in these areas, because barb camps will spawn in them. Alright, not much. That's some good old drama last game. Safe. Nice timing for the mausoleum too, for the 100 gold, if I get it. Piety, liberty, liberty, tradition. I'm gonna make, it's gonna be, I don't know. I'm just gonna connect it all to my cap. Yeah. Now I'm gonna connect them from each city to each other one. So it's gonna be a row like this. And then a row like this. Actually, I can't, because he's blocking me. Maybe I could do a big circle. if I have five, we could do, like, the Judaism sign. If my capital was higher. Just me! It's all mine! 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 Okay. Library first. Get the NC up sooner. Okay, right here, and I keep sight of most things. There's that tile that's not sighted, but it should be okay. Liberty from Dragozer. Watch him be have desert too. Yeah, it's just me with it. That's awesome. I could actually keep it higher. He has these tiles sighted anyway, so I think keeping it here would be fine too. Okay. Any quests for trade route? To Bill C. Set for cars? Send to cars then. Oh, I could have. Eh, whatever. Ooh. Three stone. I got turn 101 Statue Liberty. I was being attacked by that new guy. He was Scotland in that game, I think. Using his special unit. Yeah, this is fine. Stonehenge? Stonehenge would be good. It would be good. Only if no one else is going for it. And I think we can go for it. Okay, let's do it. I seen Vissaratov get killed twice. Sports Pencil sometimes does attacks, and I'm literally his neighbor, so we could get attacked by him. And Dragozer is okay. He's alright. Let's do Pyre. When the stars align, the rights shall come to bear. He's in a golden age, and he's a spearman. He's just going for Killy, I assume. Do you see this area? It'd be pretty awesome for Sue. Like, imagine standing on top of the incense. It's 5 teepees. The one on the bison. Stonehenge, but I'm gonna beat him. I will beat him. Let's actually just go for temples. Yeah, let's make some temples, baby. Okay, time to go towards workshops. Yeah, I saw Eurus's capital. I think he was, I can't remember his civ, but it was something. 33 hammers with Explode 1? With a bunch of cities? Yeah. Are we killing some of the Expos? I don't really want to. I just want to work my mountains. All the mountains. Oh, temples. Temple. Looks like he just finished Liberty. He keeps spawning something in his cap, or he keeps clicking something that keeps highlighting for other people to see. I don't know what he was doing, but he's having fun. Let's actually see what kind of religion Mr. Tank has. Oh. That's the kind of religion I want. An efficient road? This road right here? This looks efficient to me. As efficient as any other kind of combination, unless we do some kind of weird thing. Let's see. Yeah, you're right, it is inefficient, but I don't care. I don't care. The correct way would be like this, here, then like this, so it connects like this. So there would be 4 road tiles, and then from here, like that, and then up like that. That would be the efficient way. A road straight here. I'm paying 2 extra roads. But, let me see, give me a second. 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Still 8 horses. Engineer. Mayan calendar? Yeah. I'm gonna get it. Okay. Is the Trado still available? I would doubt it. Yeah, it's gone already. Yeah, it is more defensive, for sure. That's why I kind of want the roast right there anyway. Like, if I really want to be super efficient and just save as much gold as possible, then yes, that lightning bolt kind of roast system. Don't know if I same turned him or not, no idea. Ooh. I guess so. Really? I didn't even see he was making it. Red Eye Green, how wonders work in the vanilla game. It's not based on when you start it, because someone could start at turn 0 and just wait till turn 90 to finish it off with, like, no production on it. How it works is, in vanilla, if you're going to finish the wonder that turn, if anyone else is making it that same turn, it's whoever is the higher slot order. If you look here, well, the game's rolling over, but if you, there's a slot order, like, the host is slot 1, and the second slot, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, like this order. So this would get the wonder first, because it goes through their building selection before the others. So they would get the wonder. With the mod that I play with, there's a setting we have enabled known as randomized player activation order. It's randomized, so it's RNG who gets it. There's no thing like starting earlier, or let's say you have more production on it. That stuff doesn't work like, it doesn't work like that. Thank you. Is it worth pushing the tech for observatories? For the mountain science? Yes, it is. It always is. Still 8 horses, okay. Oh, you mean the production of Keeping Up With Me? Maybe he had chops? I don't know if he started that turn. Like, I did look at everyone's capital and didn't notice it. Maybe it was actually there and I just didn't see it at all. I don't know. Listen to Divin now. Chariots still get countered by spearmen, but it makes it much easier for mobility's sake. Sierra dislikes, like, all the resources on the map. It's usually his save for the mod in that form. Thank you, T-Man Waze, for 369 bits. Thank ya. Appreciate it. I get his religion with swords and all that, and I have temples up right now. It's just I need the happiness to afford it, and I don't know if I have that. I could try making Notre Dame. Missionary? No, I'm gonna just let him convert slowly. I gotta get a religion enhance. That's the first thing I have to do. Yeah, it would probably make grassland worse. Unless there's, like anything with rivers is good. But if there are no rivers, with grassland, it's really, really trash. I guess the same thing could be with planes too. But generally you'll have more resources anyway with them. So it doesn't really matter too much. Everyone's gonna look horrible. See if we can trade this out. I don't know if I can. Maybe I can cheese it with someone. Coffee? I think someone has coffee. Oh, oh! Forgot about something. Divine's still there. Yeah, let's grab Divine. So I guess no one has coffee. So any kind of deal would work, eh? If I had gold per turn, I don't. Ugh. So need to finish a work aqueducts. I guess I'll finish those just cause. It's just there. Actually no, that make me lose gold per turn. We don't need it right yet. Not yet. Let's hold off. It would just cost me gold per turn. That's all it would do. Olives. If I improve this one, then we'll be fine. But with the city connection, I'll get happiness too. I'll get 2 happiness with this done. And if I find another natural wonder, it'll be better. If we clear that burp camp, we would probably be allied with Multivideo right now. It does have a coffee. I just don't have the gold. Vision Quest gives 1 happiness from shrines, and with me losing my Pantheon in 3 of my cities, that's getting rid of my happiness. Seems he's not going to do anything. With this road up, I'll get gold per turn, then I can try to trade away my luxury. Yeah, it has pagodas, feed the world, and swords. Like, pure food religion. And happiness from Kotel. Huh, I actually wanted that, and he picked it. Oh my. Quite the religion. You might feel some pressure. Uh, 28 horses. Yeah, he has pagodas to buy. So we get happiness from that. Oh, we can do this. We can even do the olives too, but I don't have the olives. This will give me happiness. I guess I should have done the olives, but I'd rather have the happiness now than later. Because eventually I'll be making Colosseums everywhere and it'll be okay at that point. Eastern Maya City looks very far out. Why did he settle there? It's because his regional, if you look, is truffles. Truffles. And over here, truffle is there. And another truffle here. That's his regional. That's his land. That's supposed to be his land. And he spawned on the very left side of his land. So he got kind of screwed by the map generation. Oh, he got screwed. He got screwed by the map generation, just straight up. Notra, I'm thinking about it. It's still a long ways for it. Do you know if unit is next to enemy Maori warrior and enemy Kamai at the same time? Test it, I don't know. I think I'll be okay without Notre Dame, I think. Thank you. I just want my Darbas. That's all I really care about. I should know. Don't I know everything Civ related? Hey Tom, do you know how many turns it takes to research, ballistics tech in a 13 player game on settler speed? On settler difficulty on marathon speed. Do you know? And two people you've seen already have the tech? Do you know? I need answers. That's a lot of gold. So I think Tank's having some issue. I can't even click declare war. I can't even click it. Science per turn? Exactly. At one science per turn. How many turns? Please, Civ stats don't break. Good. Okay, I'm gonna make Great Wall just in case. It'll delay some stuff a little bit. Horses. He went down, didn't he? No, he didn't. Hands open wide. This is Pyre. Soundtrack Pyre. So I enhance next turn. Weeping flowers hide from the sun. How far can you list amount of XP needed for promotions? Oh god. I'm not sure how the formula works. 10. 25. 50, 100, 150, 200, 250, 300, 350, 400, up to 10,000, because you're going to get to level 20, I think. If you're Zulu, it's a bit different. Thank you. Golden Age, I guess? What else do I need? Nothing else. It's like a Golden Age. We can convert our capital to the other thing later on. Oh, is it? Oops, my bad. Yeah, you're right, it's 30. And then it's 60. Oh my goodness, I'm so wrong. Oh crap, you're right. Yeah, my bad. My bad. Yeah, I'm not sure what the actual things are. I was wrong from the get-go. Yeah, I might be going up by that MLT, man. You might be right there. Oh, did you ago? Yeah, I had a hungry game with that. It was a three-city play with like two natural wonders, my expands, like one in each. I liked it, the game at least. Should I be scared? Someone's already at Notre Dame Tech. Was made. Owl thing.
Netherlands.
Yep. Grabo? No, I think it was just like three honor players in that lobby. I think Grabo was in it. He was wearing, who was it? Can't remember if it was Gulls. Any Lux for T? Pearl gold gems. I'm just gonna make him give me some money. Let's see if he gives you the right one. The one I prefer to have. Good afternoon, Luigi QCC. Mausoleum helps here. It helps. Let's make some stuff just to have something around. Because you never know. You never truly know. Because he is Honor as my neighbor. I'm his only real neighbor. There's a coastal player, but I'm definitely in a easier spot to go for than him. Okay. Yeah, let's actually make a turret archer. It's the bonus, so I get bonus into universities. Yeah, everything looks good. Walls in our tax attack? Nah, it's okay. That city's like dead no matter what. That city I can't really defend in any way, shape, or form. It's just straight up dead. No, it's a different version now. I'm not sure what it says, but it's a different one. But it's not 1.2.2 anymore. The mod is version 24.1.1 and map is 1.3. Yeah. There's 2 points. I might have to be worried. I don't know though. Do I just plant it? Hundred percent? 1,000,000%? But I don't want a new war. We don't know for sure yet. We can't for surely say it's 100%. Are you willing to bet on it? Are you willing to bet it's 100%? Oh, it did six. Oh, you did? Okay. I didn't see that message. Machu is still there, yeah. I'll save it. I'll go for Alumbra if he does come. Oh god. Well, that wasn't good. Huh? Oh, there it is. I'm just stupid. I need more caravans in my cap. Yeah, by the last two mountains later. Buy one of them now. Some defense. It could just be some city kind of thing too, but I don't know. I don't know. Use my Golden Age next turn. He could just clear the marsh for hammers, but who knows. No Golden Age. I am working a lot of my universities now. Okay. It does look like exposed, doesn't it? The amount of golds? I'll make a walls those cities just in case. I am scared. Did I lose Lux Steel? Oh, I just grew everywhere. Okay. Yeah, I forgot to work this. My bad. Okay. You believe in the 100%, eh? Oh my goodness, he's clearing all the marsh. I mean, that was just 35k. Is a possibility there could be some pre-building happening? If that does happen, that won't be good for us. Okay. Yeah, no change. It's still possible, probably not. I'll finish the wall and go into the Darba. I'm trying to get my Darbas up. That's all I really care about right now. What is my favorite strategy in Lekmod? My favorite strategy? Currently, it would have to be the one with Ottomans where I keep upgrading units. I make a bunch of scouts and just keep getting faith from making scouts. And then I go into Autocracy and buy a bunch of airplanes, and then I'll get a bunch of upgrades. Faith to buy more units, and then rinse repeat with Holy Warriors. Probably engineer Alhambra. Yeah, I'll be engineer Alhambra if it's not being built right now. I don't see it being built unless I missed it, so I was making it. Yeah, still good for now. Honor 2. Honor 1! No! Okay, we might be screwed. He has Pyramids and Notre Dame. And he has gold. He has gold. Okay. Well. I think we're gonna get Polanded. I'm grabbing Alhambra, definitely. I think we gotta go to Cavs. There's no, like, we have to go Cavs if there's gonna be something, because they're gonna go to Cavs. If they're not gonna go Expos, they are 100% going to Cavs. So we have to go to Cavs too. And we don't really have the happiness to afford it. We don't have happiness at all. But we have Holy Warriors. Damn it. I'm so screwed. Oh. Stagnate, work all the hills? Okay, I'll work all the hills now. Oh, wait. Would it be worth giving up Holy Warriors for it? I guess. The happiness is really nice. I think it's probably worth giving up it. The Divine I lose out, though. I'll cover my other cities first, and then I'll convert my cap after. Palace Hammers, that is true. Yeah, let's just do it. Let's go for it. We picked the Golden Age just to get it, right? I think I can buy an Inquisitor next turn. I already got my 3 pagodas, but only 3 cities converted. Now, what I should tell them is like, oh, you should beware, Spain's going for you, Inca. And then for him, oh, better beware, Hittites, Netherlands coming for you. The ultimate defense. Why is my happiness going lower? Oh no. Yeah, we absolutely need to convert our cities, or my cat. That is a definite. I hope that's good enough. Armenia? No, this isn't Armenia. This is going to become Inca and Hittites. Yeah. Well, at least he's still accepted at the bare minimum. Wait. Wait a second. I only have 6 horses in total? It's time for pikemen, that's what it's time for. We have the two coastals X-Flow. They're just tank with a sad land. We are so dead. We're dead. Nice. I'll unwork the merchant slot next turn, city. Okay. Yeah, we're dead. I have to ally a mercantile city state. The two coastals warring? Or are they making peace? One got grassland garbage. Oh, that's ugly. And the other one got... not grassland garbage. Okay. I don't know what to put in. Science funding! Yeah! Okay, I'm making the terracotta. I haven't scouted inside Hittites at all. Someone else has steel tech. I am dead. I don't think there's much I can really do with the honor plays. If no one else is doing terracotta, but if someone else is, then it's gold, I guess. I'm mostly getting it because it's a quest for Grace Zimbabwe. That's the main thing I want from it. Can you stay 3 turns? Please? Their horse count isn't going down, but mine is. I can't even... Ugh. That's so... I don't know. I don't know. It's always possible he might not go for me, or no one will. Well, that would be crazy. I don't even want to attack anyone. I don't think I can afford attack. I'll get hit in the butt from the other side. With two honor two players? Like, if they're honor two, they have to do some timing. With either expos, or with calves and arities. That's really the only timing they have. To make that work. I guess you can delay it for later. But with honor two... That's like a clear assault. Like, usually SimCity is just honor one. But if it's honor two, it's a sign for trouble to come. And considering Inca and Hittites next to me, their only neighbors are coastal that are warring each other. Who would they go for instead? Maya? I'll avoid growth. I can actually calculate if it's going to be enough or not. 4.4. It's still good if it grows. It's still fine. Oh, did ya? Quacks? Nice. Quakes.
Stain on the place, the tempest never dies. The final throes and shivers and shakes a thousand years
by. Yeah, it's fine, but gross. I'm just massing a bunch of pikemen. That's all I'm gonna be doing. His horse went down by one! Oh boy. We do have the Great Wall. We do. We do have the Great Wall. Oh, this city is so dead. Nothing can save it. Caesar has horses? Ah, oh, that's a possibility. I only really want to ally Grace of Bobwe. That's the only one that could really do me something. The rest are kind of meh. Waste of money to upgrade that into an expo. Complete waste of money. Do I just... Can I attack? Can I attack? I don't know if I can. To Bilsi, might as well get the trade route just to get units from it. And we're gonna ally it. Perfect. What's this unique unit? Samurai. One expo. Oh, we can buy a pagoda. I don't need barracks or armories. Three, two, three science? It's good, but it's not gonna be good enough for me. Oh, did it go down another one? It did. Going into Inca is the worst, it's so bad. It is just straight up bad. I could be decimated by just cannons. They don't attack? We'll see. It has gold. I'm open on all sides. I'm open everywhere. Be nice to make my guilds. If Spain loses their capital, I'm gonna lose a 2 lux deal with them. And if I lose that 2 lux deal, and if I do get warred by the other two people, we're dead. We're just straight up dead. I think we're dead. That's 16 happiness gone? At least get this ally, which covers some. Sorta. Oh, we're at minus 2 horses, okay. Where's the other one? Someone else has it now, too. Oh boy, oh boy. I think we can sort of. No, we can't really survive, but we gotta make. We gotta make trebuchets, right? That's all we can make. Trebuchets. And many trebuchets. That's all we got. Nothing else. There's nothing else in this play. It's only trebuchets. Where's Count Inca? I'm waiting for Grabo to do the deal. He hasn't done anything. Then I'll know. I guess I can check the other way. 23. 14. Boom, boom, boom. Oh nice, there's a worker here. I wonder what that's going to do. This is the third time I'm telling Grabo about the deal. When I'm doing war, I typically don't have time to read chat, usually. It's hard for me to read it. If it's like really active, instead of like me using one unit because I'm going to die. If it's a bunch of units, then yeah, it's... don't really get the time to do it. Nice. That's a lot of combos. I'm only making things for defense. That's all my purposes. Honor 3, honor 2. I have 2 traitors still to do. Guess I'll make that for my cap next. I can't even tell if he has chemistry because there's literally no mines. Okay, he doesn't. Hittites? He does. Hittites have chemistry. Horse count is bad. Nah, I'm not gonna ask for horses. A samurai. I don't even want to do this war, because I know it's going to be lose-lose for me. But there's not much else I can do. Which neighbor? Both? Right and left. For liberty honor. Telltale sign of, war. I was gonna make trade-outs here. I lied. I'm not. I think I'd rather change them into cannons. Because I don't have the gold to afford upgrading them into cannons and then artillery. Get rid of chariots? Yeah, I can. Maybe I can go into... Like, if I could deal with one somehow before the other, that would be all the good things I could hope for.
To
Cycle them? No, I haven't at all. This isn't the kind of game I want, man. Let's take up to probably being a rel. Wolfgang Amadeus? Dears. Four turns. It's gold go. Wait, what? Oh, is he going south? Inca's going south. That makes things so much easier. Oh, that's so good. We just have to kill Hittite somehow. He probably got overwhelmed by my military here. I think. Because if he's going for this, he's probably going to go into Maya. It could be a decoy, too. That's true. But I have better feelings that he's not. But he still could. Cannon. Nice. No, I finished it. Never mind. All I need is cannons. That's all I truly need, are cannons. Enough cannons to upgrade to artillery, and I'm good to go. I'm good to go. We just need them, is all. I should put a turn to Oxford, actually. He knows I'm top military, so he's like thinking, okay, I'm not gonna go for him anymore. Because he knows, oh, that's gonna be horrible. So if he's gonna go down, maybe, then we just go that way. But then again, if we attack Hittites, he could come from behind. I'm gonna keep these here. Nope, for the best. I like my borders growing. He didn't make any roads. Well, if you're not gonna go war, you're dead. It's rock, paper, scissors. If you don't use a rock, you're dead.
I see a cannon. I see an expo.
I'll be right back. I just need calves. Like, it would be good to get that, but I need calves. We can save our faith to buy an engineer for Brandenburg. Nine horse. resources. Is he there too? No. Spent a lot of money himself. Three happiness. Gotta save all the gold I can. Next turn. Okay, that's all the cannons I need. I think I should make happiness behind this. Circus Maximus? Yeah, I made it up earlier. Grabbo on the coast has industrialism, eh? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I should probably just wait for my next set to come out. Because getting a few more is always good. It's always good. Oh god. That scared me. That absolutely scared me. That terrified me, man. Jeez. Oh, okay, that's fine. I believe some Lake Oxford is still, it's all okay. 2047. We can save Oxford. I think saving Oxford would be okay. I wish I got my Artisan Writer Guild up. I wish I did. Nah, let's, we gotta go. We can't hold off. We gotta go. We gotta go. Headwind was there, and he proved to all that he was no deserter.
He stayed true till the end. Captain Joe Dariel, keeping watch over all of the night wings. She stayed true to the end.
Swap them around. I'd have the pikemen top of that. If he does come in with that, I can smack it. Kill it. Okay. Here we go! Any moves? Worth noting? Moves? Not right now, we're just poking each other in the eyes. Nothing bigger than that. No more calves! I can't make any more calves! Oh my god. Ugh. Fine, I'll use these stupid things. I don't think it's gonna go well for me. Doesn't make a bunch of musketmen. Maybe that'll do it. Just make musketmen. Yeah, we Oxforded Artillery. One old barracks, heal promotions for later, I guess. What does EUI allow you to do that Vanilla Civ doesn't? Allow you to instantly buy tiles? When you go into the buy screen, you can like buy, whereas it takes intervals for you to do it without it. You can also see when units are done their action for other people, so you know when you can like attack someone on certain units, like they have no more movements and whatnot. There's some other things I can't remember right now. Do Hades now soundtrack. Thank you. How much lack promos? I don't know. Does it matter? Like, only really promos my calves, which I'm making my cap. Thank you, Alcha, for donating $10. Enjoy your food. Thank you, Alcha. Appreciate it. Thank you. What's my opinion, cat girls? What would be my opinion on cat girls? I'm not sure, actually. Too sure. Cat girls. Oh god, this city. That's just awful. I don't think about cat girls, okay? I don't go in my mind and go, okay, this is what I think about cat girls. Like, how did that survive? We'll never know. Good. Please don't be me. Okay, it's Maya. Are you both gonna become unhappy now? I think we are. These are my marble tile. Crazy first man. Yeah, Grabo was in the best position, for sure. He killed off another player and got the Industrial before anyone else, so that's pretty much in the best position possible. I like the part I can actually do damage to that with my Scout. I like that a lot. So he does have complete first move, so he should be able to take the city back. Should be able to. Thank you. But I absolutely devastated him this turn. He definitely lost a lot. Okay, thank you, Rotten. What's a good strategy for Hittites? What are their strengths? They get gold from mines, and they have unique walls, which give more culture and gold from them. Now, the unique strategy is not play them. Oh, I got his cavalry. That's bad. Yeah, he got absolutely mollywopped. It's really bad for him now. I when I took out the cav, it's like, oh. Cat girls? They're cute. Is that what you wanted to hear? No. I'm not seeing that. No, never. So you understand why I didn't get barracks? Heal promos when he slams. Okay, time for a guild. It only took this long to make a guild, but you know, that's just how it is. Stop net Hittites. I think I have to go into him immediately, or else it's just lost cause. Because game over. It might already be game over. He could have great war infantry by now. I still don't have. Like, where are all his freaking garbage? Like, I have no horses conquered yet. No horses. Just the two stupid tiles. Nothing. GG. Yeah, I think there's any hope. I just have to send my stuff down to Gravel. I think that's my only realistic hope of winning. It's just to take out his cap and hope he just gives up. If he gives up, we're good. But I don't know if that will happen. I don't know at all. Ugh. Is he failing? Shumi was. He should. Always should pull a Shumi. Nothing to grab that, eh? Yeah. And Shimmy got everyone to declare war on me as well.
If you don't stop him, it's game over!
That's what I did today against, someone. Okay. Oops. Oh, he just left. Okay. Ah, crap. I clicked my window. It's gonna be messed up. So we got the one turn rows now, which is what I need. I could probably just make peace with the AI now. How much happiness am I getting from Netherlands? Yeah, we have to go kill Netherlands. If there's any hope, we have to go kill him now. Right now. Yeah, let's just go. Make peace with AI and go. I can't even click the window! I moved my Civ window and it messed up, and now I can barely even click the deals. Minus 8 happiness. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, with me, I saw two honor 2 players next to me with Liberty, and I thought, okay, I'm probably gonna die. So I had to do this. I didn't really want to, but I was kind of forced into going artillery. Because one way or the other, I think I would die, unless I do it myself. And yeah. I didn't want to do it, but I think I was screwed if I didn't. I still need to improve a coal. Yeah, I saw that Inca declared war on the carcass. I thought he was gonna go for me. Could've still been a bait, but it was fine. Yeah. A lot of things are flat. Any city states near me that's his ally? No. No. No, not close enough. Now it's time for Mission Impossible. Kill Grabo. Yeah. Have you guys been noticing that the map's a lot flatter? Is there something you particularly want in the game? Makes war easier. Maya is unhappy. It's a huge Congo line, just heading straight to Grabo's cap. Yeah, we're generaling straight into his cap. Straight in. I'm kind of tempted to annex Tuanua just to buy the tile here, so I get general here. Then I can general here and be like right on him. Yeah, plus 25 gold per turn. Yep. No trade-outs to city-states. Okay, here we go. Here we go! Oh! Oh! Oh god. Hope he doesn't have things. Does anyone have happiness? Oh, you have something. Maya? Uh-oh. Well, can I allies anything? Well. Huh. Ugh. Well. I think we're in for a doozy. Oh, this happiness. Oh, God. Okay. Let me see. Okay, there's something we can do. Thank you, bye. Another general! Another one! General! Wait, we can't. Oh, no, never mind. We can't because... Ah, never mind. We can't buy anything. Okay, we're some zoos. We need to make some zoos. Any trade route quests? No. Okay. I don't know. This is just a Hail Mary attempt. That's all it is. It's just a Hail Mary. Either we get Grabo's capital or we don't. And then Four Leech is going to come hitting my minus 26% strength units. Glorious. Wait. There's something I can do. End of turn, we can do something. Maybe you can one turn it. Maybe? I don't know. I'm buying it no matter what anyway. Shot.
The cat must die!
I guess I can go for Rotterdam as well. Bring in the samurais! How much freedom does he have? Freedom 1! Good, 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 good. Very good. I might go grab his capital next turn! I think I might be able to. And that's all that matters! As long as I get grab his capital, I am fist pumping, man. I am only minus 9 happiness. It's not something to concern yourself with. All the frigates are probably over at the at Spain land. Got it. Doesn't matter. Oh, is he? Is he done? Is he done? No way. If he is, I think we win this game. Because he can stay in for sure. Maybe he's gonna wait till Foreign Legion? I don't know. The damage is done, yes, it is. So you could just go back and help out Maya. Deal with Inca. GG! I don't know if he's leaving yet. I'm just gonna celebrate. Nice! Oh my goodness. This is amazing! We don't even have to go for this city anymore. This is perfect! We just get this cap and then make peace and then go for Inca. Oh my goodness. Okay, bring the stuff back. I'll keep you there to repair. I don't know how this is happening. Okay. Oh, that could randomly die. We'll see. I should still be able to get anyway. Yeah, if I didn't go for Grabo then, it was for surely game over. There is no way I could compete with Grabo. It's impossible. It's just straight up impossible. Okay. I can barely click that. Okay, here we go. -9 happiness. Inca has less than me. What were to happen if I were to declare war on him? Let's do that. Let's see what happens to both of us. He doesn't know how much happiness I have. He doesn't know. He doesn't know. He lacks the critical information. We're both in horrible positions, but it's good. Because he thinks it's like death is coming to him. Oh my god. It is horrible, but it works. That's all that matters. I conceded! Wow. Oh my goodness.
I have won. I don't know how I won, but I won. GG.